Hey everybody, welcome back to my 365 challenge. I hope you're all doing as well as can possibly be hoped for. Under any circumstances, hope we're all doing well. Staying healthy, staying safe, staying sane. So I wanted to do this Randy Newman tune. It's got kind of it's an older tune, and by E, I mean it's kind of, it's sarcastic and spiteful and satirical, as some of Randy Newman's stuff is. And I was, you know, singing along. Rednecks is the tune. We're rednecks. Can't tell ass from a hole in the ground. We're rednecks. We're rednecks. And then I realized, oh, I can't do that tune. I can't use that language. I am not permitted, and it wouldn't be prudent. So, I don't know. It's the feeling I have when I watch Blazing Saddles, whenever it's on network TV, and it's just so bleeped out, and it's too bad because, I mean, it's, you know, it's a sign of the times. It's the funniest movie maybe ever made, and it was, and it's just, times change, and there's language you just can't use, regardless of the point you're trying to make. But I still wanted to do a Randy Newman tune. And then I remembered two things. One is that I'm not a political commentator, and I don't have to connect all the dots for everybody. And I don't have to point out all that shit. My kung fu is music. And if I just shut up and play my guitar, we're all better off. And then the other thing I remembered was this Randy Newman tune that I discovered on one of my favorite albums. Might be one of those desert island albums, you know, standing on a desert island. What would you listen to? What would you bring with you? What would you want to have with you, I guess? Because if you're stranded on a desert island, you're not going to plan for it. So let's say I accidentally put a collection of albums in my luggage or on my iPod or whatever, on my phone. I'd want this probably to be one of them. And the album is Trio 2 with Dolly Parton, Linda Ronstadt, and Emmy Lou Harris. And this Randy Newman tune appears on the album in gorgeous rendition. So here's my kung fu that has nothing to do with anything political, but definitely speaks to the human condition. Anyway, it's a gorgeous tune. Feels like home. There's something in your eyes, it makes me want to lose myself. Makes me want to lose myself in your arms. There's something in your voice, and it makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts the rest of my life. If you knew how lonely my life has been, and how I felt for so long. If you knew how I wanted someone to come along and change my life the way you done. Feels like home to me. Feels like home to me. Feels like I'm all the way back where I come from. Feels like home to me. Feels like home. Feels like I'm all the way back where I belong. A window breaks down a long dark street, and a siren rails in the night. But I'm all right, 'cause I have you here with me. And I can almost see through the dark there's light. And if you knew how much this moment means to me, and how long I've waited for your touch. If you knew how happy you are making me. Oh, I never thought I'd love anyone so much. Feels like home to me. Feels like home to me. Feels like I'm all the way back where I belong. Feels like home to me. Feels like home to me. Feels like I'm all the way back where I belong. Randy Newman. Palatable to everyone. Take care, stay safe, keep your head, read a book, and beware the thought police. Beware the thought police. Beware the thought police. Take care. Until next time, bye-bye for now.